until just an hour ago. And we were getting a little worried, but I said, man, we got to get out to Pittsburgh and do a rock and roll show.